Well, Nara's pretty good.
But not as good as our Aatrox.
He's got no mastery, so maybe he sucks. Maybe he's at the start of his Gnar experience.
Yeah. This is Morgana. Yeah, she was just warding the pixel brush.
Did you say pixel brush?
That's what Justin calls it. I assume he, some streamer coach or something like that, refers to it.
Interesting.
That. I don't know if it's the size of one pixel on your minimap or where that comes from. You want to go try to season one him if Nartan's going to start it as blue?
Alright. Could get there, though. They're probably already in the bush when it's season one of us.
Yeah, it could be.
They don't show up. Alright, so ideally we hit Tristana.
Yeah. Ah. Okay. Rude.
Yeah, you can eat that.
Ignites it on Trist.
Okay. Yeah. I can't get to her. Morgana's
not. Yeah. That's fine.
Bring my teleport.
Explosion first. Questions later.
Kills went to Tristana, so she's getting really dangerous.
I'm burning a lot of mana, though.
Okay.
Out CS. Not really out CS, but you know what I mean.
About push.
Yeah. hold our push.
An enemy has been slain.
Aatrox. Making my way back to you. Nocturne's coming down eventually.
He's level 5. I knew we could count on him.
Right.
Fire in the hole. Binding's down now.
God damn it, I still got hit by it.
Oh, okay, yeah, she had all.
Double kill.
And I did not. Alright. Now Nocturne's gonna die.
No credit.
She does not have any lifesteal yet, so she's paying cash for the poke.
She's got her endurance plate.
Well, okay. That's not a lot.
Sorry, I was trying to get away from you. You kept mirroring
me.
No,
that's okay. Yeah, I was just sort of randomly clicking. I wasn't paying any attention to.
Shield sound.
Don't know where Kindred is. Careful.
Careful.
Nocturne is chasing Xerath into the river.
An enemy has been slain.
Sure,
probably
she's gonna
the bush.
Okay.
There she is.
Oh god damn it.
Oh.
Can't catch a break this game.
Well, Drake is up.
Okay.
Oh no. Thank you, Yasuo. Real human being, I am backing.
Yeah.
Kindred mid. You can take this tower?
Nope.
There's your son. Tagger.
Yeah. My aim wasn't good enough to take advantage. Yes, well, I was chasing Kindred down here.
Yeah, nice. Oh, come on, Xerath. Don't be like that.
Game knows game.
Yeah.
Satchelable, but I can't get in there.
Yeah. That's what's going for it. That's what's getting rooted.
Okay, here we go.
Yay!
Still got me the
game. We saw we satcheled
the yardage we needed.
Can't really recall the order. Lose our tower to Tristana.
Yeah.
Ooh, Tristana.
She does.
Is she flying? She's down on me, alright. Was there?
Yep, I gotta get out.
Don't worry, I got it.
That's what I mean.
The enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Drake in 30 seconds.
Roger, roger. Satchel was just shy of knocking Xerath out of his ult.
Oh.
As a result, Yasuo died. And then I was in the wrong place to defend myself against Morgana with Yasuo dead, so I died. And now you guys might not get Drake.
Teleport. We got tower is still there. Come on, guys. Yeah.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, look us go. Maybe. Maybe not. Just not as there. Oh wow, Aatrox.
Yeah.
Unleashed. It's three drakes for us. It's Infernal Soul, that's good.
Down here in the bot.
Right. Baron.
Wow. I'm not in a place to get there in time to help you.
Alright, let's have a pushing contest. Doing the thing.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
My Drake's coming up. God, are we just gonna end?
Maybe.
Maybe not. Nope. Do you have any words for Drake or no?
Yeah. Potentially I could just try to do it real quick, but I think that would
be. Hell no. Three, they're all basically all up. Right. So.
Anyone got him?
I like the psychological warfare.
Well, I was trying to get it there, and I overshot it the first time.
Aatrox teleported to bot lane. Oh, nice. That. The rest of the team bailing this out.
Have to win the beep in here. We just have to keep them busy.
I hope they like burn damage.
Right? I'm sure they do. Who doesn't? I know I do.
Yeah, we should rotate out for Baron. Doing here, guys. Oh, okay, Nocturne based. Split push and support, here we go. Nar came up to top lane, backed off. Well, that's pretty much the game.
Yeah.
Yay, GG.
Wow.
Mage Bros.
Yeah. You know, we let them hit us in the face enough times that they eventually lost.
Mm-hmm. We're pulling all their pressure to bot lane. So,
it's something.
Just like France won the Battle of Verdun, we won the Battle of the Bot Lane. Mm-hmm.